Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Oh,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Follow me, but...
Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Extraction. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for quiet ending.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover.
I think I'm gonna regret this.
Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam and you'll open fire! Artyom, all the traitors are neutralized.
Damn, we shot. Yeah, Duke, you and Artyom did so well. You shot a bunch of innocent merchants. You both deserve medals. Maybe even two each.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take them alive. It's okay.
It's okay.
The barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Yeah. shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be, anyway. Now it's a shrine, blade. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
GPS, buddy.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Simon never came back.
Yeah. Only a murderous secret with demons.
Holy people like you never come back, brother. And heathens are worse than demons.
That's what scares me. I only need to get one demon, but the heathens.
It's all in God's hands.
That is true.
To the other side, that's all.
And what's so nice over there on the other side?
Hey, brother. Everyone's looking for life. Which is where?
Where?
Where we are not.
Father Selendius.
It's not what I meant. Boy.
Why is it better than that?
What's the point of explaining it to you? You'll just stand and look around when the heritage might be here already.
I should have known when she told me. Oh,
you should have done
her in the right here.
Look around. Your eyes are young, and shout if you see anything. Go
well, really, why is it so deep that the heretics live? Who likes it there? I don't get it.
They killed him, brothers! The heathen is at the gate!
Corruption will be led through by the Sarge.
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron steel standing before us. Stinking of machine oil. We will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory. Amen.
Amen.
So let your hands slay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy. For we carry out the will of our Lord. And if it needs retribution and punishment for their sins, that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter their dust to the wind. His will be done.
His will be done.
For he will devour them, body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder, but electricity puts an eternal brand upon his finger. So let us fall to the carpet.
Come, O carpet!
And you also, do you reject faith and deception? Get in the door to rest. Because it gives the enemy gain to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We reject.
Amen, my children. For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the starfish.
Glory to the fish!
One shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore.
Stop deceiving, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, who will burn in hell until the end of